Hello, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here at the Donbass Arena in Donetsk. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Nainggolan. This is how it looks for the home side. It does appear that they're throwing caution to the wind, Lee.
I'm not so sure I'd enjoy playing in a system where my back four is basically left on its own. The two midfield players will try to support the forwards, but most of their job today will be defending. The four up front need to score.
Hernandez. Nainggolan. They do pass the ball with authority. Mbappe. Teo Hernandez. Precise ball movement. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker. Two wingers will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Luis Figo read it superbly to take back possession. Nainggolan. It's with Alan. This is Neymar. Ronaldo. In search of space. Neymar! Keeper did his job to begin with. Politano. Ronaldo. Cuadrado. Politano. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Politano. Opportunity to take the lead. And the keeper had to react in an...
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
It's going to be a double substitution. It needs an accurate cross. Politano. And now Alan. Nainggolan. Here's Mbappe. Alan. Nainggolan. And it might be Ronaldo. Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It's good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
So the match has restarted 1-0 here. Mariano, still behind, but the pressure mounting. Excellent defending. And Politano with it. Mbappe with it. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Will it be? Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, it's such a good run. It's a great pass. That's so difficult to defend against. It's the movement that causes the problems. Lovely goal.
It's going their way. 2-0. Just not looking confident in possession.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Gattuso on the ball. Henderson. Could be a chance to break here. Rafa. Good-looking sequence. Mariano might be able to set up the chance. Well, not quite. Nainggolan. Christie. And attempting the through ball. That's all they can... Mbappe. It really is.